Hello students, welcome to all. Today we will discuss arithmetic mean or average for a group data. And that is when the observations are given only. There are two methods for arithmetic mean, that is first direct method and second is shortcut method. And the first method is simply, suppose x1, x2, x3, total up to xn are the observations, then the arithmetic mean is generated by x bar. It is simply equals to sum of all the observations, that is x1 plus x2 plus x3 up to xn. And there are total number of observations are small n. In this case, x bar is equal to sum of all the observations, that is xi. Suppose x1, x2, xn are given, and the total number of observations is small n. And the second method is shortcut method. Simply, the observations are as usual. If x1, x2, x3 dot dot up to xn are the observations, then in this case, we assume A arithmetic mean. It is denoted by capital A. Then in this case, the method of shortcut method is simply x bar is equals to A. A is the arithmetic mean, which is true by giving all the observations plus sum of D. D for deviation upon total number of observations is small n. If capital A is equals to assumed mean. And D is equal to deviation from the given observation, that is x minus a. A, that is just choose by given observation, that is assumed mean. And as usual, small n is equal to total items or observations. So easily we can choose, find the arithmetic mean by direct method and shortcut. Here we take problem. This is the problem. The marks of 10 students in statics, these are the 10 observations. Simply it is denoted by x. Okay, so first we add all the observations. The sum of all the observations are 690, and by using direct method of arithmetic mean, simply x bar is equal to sum of small x upon small n is equal to the sum of all the observations is 690, and the total number of observations are shown. This is 10, this is 0, 0, and 7. This is the 69. So the arithmetic mean of these ungrouped data by direct method is simply 69. So taking same column and by using shortcut method, we find again the arithmetic mean. So this is the same column. In this case, as usual, we suppose an assumed mean from the given observations. If we are taking 68 as an assumed mean, so it is denoted by capital A. So we find the deviation from the given observation, that is subtract capital A, that is assumed mean from all the given observations. So simply first 67 minus 68, this is minus 1. 69 minus 68, it is simply plus 1. 66 minus 68, it is simply minus 2. And 68 minus 68 करेंगे तो simply 0. 72 minus 68 हम करेंगे, this is simply plus का 4 हम करेंगे. And then 63 minus 68, this is simply minus 5. 76 minus 68 करेंगे, this is positive 8. And then 65 minus 63 करेंगे, this is minus 3. And then 70 minus 68 करेंगे students, 70 minus 68 minus 8, this is positive 2. And 74 minus 68, this is simply plus ka 6. And the sum of all the deviations are, that is sum of D is equals to, this is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and minus 5 is minus 8, and minus 3 is minus 11. So this is minus 11, and positive, this is 6, 2, 8, and 8, 16, and 4, 20, and plus 1, this is plus 21. So this is positive 10. Simply this one, this is positive 10. So we, by using the shortcut method of arithmetic mean is equal to x bar, A plus sum of D upon, and the total number of this capital N, which is equal to, and assume mean is here, this is 68, and sum of D is plus 10, and total number of observations are again, this is 10, so this is 10 of 10 cancel, this is 68 plus 1, which is equals to 69. Again, we see the same answers by different method of arithmetic mean is 69. So, next plus, we will meet. We're taking some other columns. Thank you.